Many years ago, Vikings came to America and discovered Lanford, but it was already one of the 13 colonies. So Abraham Lincoln sent them home. He freed the Vikings. And then the Indians came with Geronimo and
Lincoln. Hey, hold it.
Where did you come up with all this stuff?
Darlene told me.
Hey, I'm surprised you left out the part where Moses led his people out of Lanford.